thanks for checking in with Maine's Total Weather early on a Wednesday morning. Some big changes compared to yesterday when we had the snow coming down. Sunshine is back with us today. The melting continues and it quickly really picks up its pace. Not much snow left to speak of during the afternoon today because temperatures are up close to 50 degrees. In fact, I think we'll top out in the lower 50s. Storm system that brought the snow now racing off to the north and east. We're looking at skies mainly clear throughout the day today. And not just today, but tomorrow, Friday as well, all looking good. Temperatures a little bit below normal for this time of the year, but still fairly comfortable. Like I mentioned, all that snow melting away. 51 today in Portland, 53 on Thursday. Friday, we're up into the mid-50s. And over the weekend, I think we'll see at least a mix of sunshine and clouds, and temperatures headed to the upper 50s. Here's your 8-day forecast. Enjoy the sunshine. It's back for the next several days.